we love to learn. So I'd like to take away, if the elevator's about to hit the top floor and I'm about to get out, I would say we can't teach if we leave emotion and imagination out of the equation. And we can't hope to cultivate ecological understanding, which also involves caring enough to be a different human being, to be a different person and form a different relationship with the natural world, unless emotion and imagination is cultivated from the start.